to talk about dotted notes and dotted rests. Besides, for all the clapping that we need to do today, I am going to use this tuning fork. It goes like this. So now, please wear your headphones. If you are not wearing a pair, go ahead and do that. Just like you need to subscribe my channel as well. Just do it, please. Okay, it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my God. And two, and three, and four, and Jesus. Four, and one. What is wrong with me? Smack the tuning fork for you. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. If it's a piano, the vibration should stop now, but you get the idea. So guys, actually that's all about that dotted notes. Now let's see the matching dotted rests. This is just how we start to learn music theory mathematically. Actually, music is built based on logic and rationality in a mathematical way. I believe this world is built in a binary system. Successful, you know, they're not necessarily good at math, but they must be very logical and rational. I think, from my perspective and observation, at least. Well, yes. So, guys, that's it. That's all about dots, dotted notes, and dotted rests. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.